You've always had some time to think? Now maybe you can tell me, what was the white meeting you for?
I've got an excellent idea! Let's change the subject!
I've got a better idea! Let's not change the subject and sit down! What was white meeting you for? Look, we all know that White suffered an allergy to tea. So stop lying.
What I meant was, we were having the tea.
That's right. Action. I could use a cup now if that's okay.
No.
Oh, this is barbaric.
I demand to see my lawyer.
Yes, call our lawyer. You mean that stoned mouse?
That's right.
He's in the cell. We found some illicit substances on him.
Oh,
poo. Now. Tell me, what happened?
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 What happened? Jeez! What happened?
Well, we were celebrating his arm.
Never mind that. What about this un-birthday stuff?
Well, you only get one
birthday a year.
That's right, just the one.
And there are 365 more un-birthdays to celebrate. Change places! Don't you tell me it's your un-birthday too? Oh! Birthday, happy birthday!
Tell me, what was your relationship to White?
Well,
You. What was your relationship to White?
Me? I only met him a few times. He was annoying.
That's it. That's what I thought. But then the Queen of Hearts told me something that I thought suspicious. Said that he just discovered something. I decided to investigate what. And then I noticed some similarities between the two of you. You both have blue eyes.
Ears.
And then it hit me.
White was your half-brother!
You were shitting me!
I was shitting you!
Why didn't you tell me this before? I was protecting you!
Everybody should know!
Is that why White died? Did he discover the truth?
No!
That's it, isn't it? He discovered the truth and you had him taken out of the picture!
No!
Then tell me! What do you know of White's murder?
No, that's right, nothing!
But there is something.
That's right. She knows everything that happens round this house. Who?
Oh, I think you know.
Detective Jay, I was wondering when you'd be back.
Where are you?
Oh, you know, here, there, everywhere.
I need your help.
I know.
Did you see what happened?
Maybe. Depends.
On?
On what you brought with you.
Is it pure?
Yep. I had checked. It's pure catnip.
And yet, I was assaulted. He was being chased by someone. He kept trying to get away, but she was too far for me.
She?
You bet it wasn't she.
Alice.
You know her.
Yep. I
know her.
You guys hold the book for everything to do, and I'll set everything up.